At the three-year-old colt trot at Leamington, a new track record. Driver Jim Whelan urged VOLGA GG to the wire first in a furious three-wide stretch drive in 204 flat for trainer Terry Newman of Gowanstown.
We brought him along slow last year. He was a lot hotter than he was this year. He's always showed a lot of speed.
Same event, Jambo Mark held off a very game Glencoe Alert to win in 206. He's a winner of $51,000 already for trainer driver Steve Cochran of Port Perry.